What's up, man?
What up, boy? Got that jet fuel for the morning. Hey, another GrassNectar morning.
What's going on, YouTube? GrassNectar in the house. GrassNectar in the house. GrassNectar in the house. House, house, house.
Boom, money keep it going. When I'm in the league, man, I swear yo, time's up. Time that I'm balling like a young Jordan, North Carolina.
So we did a spring cleanup on this property not too long ago. The owner called us back to do a maintenance on it. So this is what we're gonna do, all right? So weeds are coming back. We're gonna have to pull these weeds. We're going to, with the weed eater, string trim around the entire property. The owner doesn't do that, so we'll have to take care of that. All right, so she has this bush right now. We're not going to pull it out completely. We're gonna try to shape it up and make it look better. We're going to try to pull any of these weeds out. And this pine tree that's back here, see how it's being covered by the leaves? We're going to just trim around it so it gives it more chance to grow. So this area should be looking dramatically different when we're done with it. So that's the biggest part of the cleanup today. Is that specific corner right there. The rest is just string trimming and just kind of pulling the weeds. Okay?
Yeah.
Hey guys, just wanted to show you the edge here. Now, the customer didn't pay for it, so I'm not going to edge with the stick edger. That'll take too much time. This edge is not even anywhere near here. So I did the best I could. It's gonna end up like this. It's a lot better than it was, but you know, unless we talk about it, making this look 100% professional with the stick edger, that's just gonna take a lot more time than we agreed to. All right, so I'm gonna leave it as is, and then I'm gonna keep mowing. All right. Let's do it. Alright guys, we're all done with the little maintenance thing that we do, you know, so we cut that down, we mowed the lawn, see those stripes in there, threw a little edge on here, did the best we could to get the weeds out, okay. What we did with this area here, try to make everything look nice and presentable for the client. Alright guys, so we just wrapped up this job and we're going on to the next one. Alright. had to throw that in there. All right, so we're going on to the next job where we're gonna use the Echo pruner attachment, and let's go, let's get this job. It's difficult, but with pruners or with the saw, whatever we can, we want to rip, take out these kind of roots that are growing. I think this is a plant, but this is a root, as best as we can. Okay, that's one thing. Second thing, and is just move this tree away from the house. You see how it's on the house? Okay. And then some of these branches are a little bit on the neighbor's side. So the property line right here, we're just gonna, as best as we can, just kind of shape up the tree so it looks good and it's not as far out to the neighbor's house. Okay. You see this this up here? We're gonna shape that with hedge trimmers. Okay. And then we're gonna clean up the bottom here with the hand pruners and just take away any extra stuff away from that. Okay. You saw what I was doing in the other property, string trimming with the string trimmer? We're gonna do the same here. You see how all these? Be very careful with anything like this. So if you see any wires, if you're gonna be string trimming, especially here, just better to just leave it alone and just trim around it. Don't even mess with that. So you always gotta be paying attention. Same with here. And then these will be raising them up. I guess when they're mowing, it's a little bit hard to. So with the hand, with the pull saw, I'm gonna take some of these branches out. Okay, now what? After we're done with that, we're gonna pull some weeds here. Come over here. There's three big weeds. And we're just gonna clean this flower bed. We're gonna string trim around here. And then she's got some mulch. We'll apply some mulch there. You don't have any dogs here, do you? Okay. And then same with the string trim around the... Okay. And then same with this flower bed, we're gonna just clean it up. And then we're gonna put that mulch in there that she purchased. Okay? And then a couple more things. With the pull saw, we're gonna cut this branch here. Okay. And then we're gonna see if we can get any of the other stuff. An apple tree. And then cut these suckers with the hand pruners. Alright, now we got these bushes here too. Okay. The same thing we did with the other bush. Gonna shape it up. I'll do that and you'll be cleaning the little stuff that falls out. Same with this one and this one. Okay. Alright, so that's it.
Got a freshly trimmed tree. Some bushes. Fresh mulch along with some trimming. Fresh mulch. Applied right by Grass Nectar. Here we got the final tree that we worked on. Cut a lot of the branches to make it higher so it wouldn't block the patrons of the house to mow the lawn. So you can walk through here. The flower bed that we applied mulch to. Done by GrassNectar. Perfect mulching. Perfect apply.
Done recording, make sure the gates are closed.
Yep. Alright, what up, GrassNectar family? Just finished house number 2 with my big bro Louie.
What up, what up?
Yep. We got some debris back here. About to go dump this trimmings we did. We just cut a bunch of trees. Made them look real good. Trimmed them up. Bagged it up, nothing different here. Have a good one. We'll show more video of the debris burning later.